Every once in a while, gotta use my superpowers. Even though saving the world out of style, it ain't my fault all this bad stuff is happening. But now it's time I put my foot on down. No, no. Well, they say love is all you need to heal the world. Plus $1 trillion, have you heard? Their president bought Santa Claus and Green Goblin, Saddam Hussein, Spider-Man and Bin Laden, Britney Spears, Jesus, and the whole cast of Friends met for brunch last week to solve the world's problem. Well, they called on me. Oh, baby, my love don't seem the same. Well, if they call on my name, don't you know I do it? Shine my signal over Gotham, I be true. It is my distinct pleasure to come down from my grass, get off of my front porch and save all your asses. And in the nick of time, too. Oh, baby, my love don't seem the same. Well, changes come over me, my muscle growing, so I freestyle my ass across the USA. Solve the economy, the homeless problem, save what's left of the environment, create jobs for everybody be doing something that they wanna be doing. Yeah, but if you can't do smack, then you better do something. Cause this is the time when you sure can't do nothing. Well, that means you and you and you and you and me too. Fly overseas and set all the slaves free from prostitution, sweatshop, child labor. Solve the myriad of problems in the Middle East. Make a sun power call, we in the fight for oil fields. And I take all the troops back from wherever they roam and wherever they're fighting and whatever side they're on. And I send them on the first plane home to their moms. We can make coffee tables out of all these bombs and save the whales and the pygmy marmosets too. Kinda hard, but it really ain't nothing. All you gotta do is get bit by a spider or something. We could change the world in a week or a day. And if you got a problem, man, I sweep them away. You find yourself in a world full of trouble, just call on G-Love, the superhero brother. And I'll be there, yeah, I'll be there.